Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to lock specific apps on your iPhone. So when you go to open that app, so I've locked this app here, Airbnb, if I tap into the app, it'll automatically take me to my lock screen where I have to use Face ID or my passcode, as you can see, to get into that specific app. So in order to set this up, what you want to do is you want to go ahead and download and install the Shortcuts app, but for the most part, it's probably already on your iPhone. You just never used it before. So swipe down and search for Shortcuts. And it looks like this with a blue icon with some transparent squares on top of each other. And you're going to see a list of shortcuts here that are kind of the template style shortcuts. We want to go down to automation, which is at the very bottom of your screen. Go ahead and tap into automation there at the bottom. And you can see here is the one that I have set up for the Airbnb app. And we're going to walk through how to set that up now. So what you want to do is you want to tap the blue addition symbol in the upper right hand corner. Tap into that blue addition symbol there, and this is where we're going to create our automation. The next thing you want to do is scroll down to where you see the word app. So you see here where it says app, go ahead and tap into app. That's letting the shortcut know that we're going to do something with an app or specific apps. And then we want to select the option that says is open. So if someone tries to open this app, this is when this automation is going to run. So tap into is opened. And then it's very important that you tap the run immediately option there. You don't want to have a confirmation. You don't want it to notify you. You just want it to run immediately. Now, you need to go up to where it says app and the word choose. It's a blue link there. If you tap on choose, it will allow you to choose the app in which you want to lock. Now you can, you know, lock multiple apps if you want to. And for the purposes of today's video, I'm actually going to lock my notes app. So I'm going to lock the notes app here. But if I wanted to, I could tap into multiple apps here. And as you can see, if there's a blue check mark beside the app, you've selected it to go ahead and be fit for this automation. Once you've selected your app or apps, go ahead and tap done in the upper right hand corner. Once your screen looks just like this here, you want to tap the blue next text in the upper right hand corner. Now, this is where all the magic happens, where it says when notes is opened. Now, what we want to do is we want to add a new blank automation. So just tap into new blank automation, and then it's going to ask us to add an action. So we'll go ahead and tap the blue add action button here, and you'll see a search bar at the top of the screen. Tap into the search bar and just go ahead and type the word lock, L-O-C-K. And as you can see, if we scroll down under scripting, it says lock screen. So if we tap into lock screen, it will say when notes is opened or whatever app you want to lock, it will lock the screen and require a passcode or face ID depending on the unlock nature of your iPhone. So if you really want to do, you know, this justice and you want to lock an app, you need to make it just where your phone unlocks just with the, you know, face ID. If they know your passcode, that's a way around it. So make sure you change it and don't give your phone to people who know your passcode. Or change it frequently. And then once you're done, go ahead and tap done. And now if we try to open the notes app like I'm doing here, it'll automatically go to my lock screen. And in order for me to open it, I have to use Face ID like I'm doing here or swipe up. And as you can see, we're good to go. Now we're back in the notes app. The last thing that I want to show you is that let's say you're setting up an iPhone for a child or a family member, and you only want them to access certain content that's of a certain age range. There's a way to do that. You go to settings in the actual iPhone that you want to set up and lock, and you go to screen time. Once you're under screen time, you want to scroll down to where you see something that says restrictions. Tap into restrictions here, and then go to content and privacy restrictions, and then it says allowed apps and features. If we tap into allowed apps and features, you can actually lock this down by removing specific apps. So if you're like, no, I don't want them accessing the iTunes store, the bookstore, you can deselect these and apply them and disallow specific apps, as well as going up to, say, the store and the iTunes and app purchases and things they can download. Basically, you can require a passcode at all time and you can know the passcode. But the last thing that I'm going to show you right here where it says the store, web, Siri, and Game Center content, we can tap into that there, and we can actually go here and adjust the age bracket. So for like movies or TV shows or books or apps, we can tap into apps here, and we can go ahead and go to don't allow if we don't want them to download or access any of that, or we can set it up for certain age brackets like 4, 9, and 12 plus. All of that can be done under the screen time and the content and restrictions. That's it. That's how you do it. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.